Each team has the right to designate from the list of players on the score sheet up to two specialist defensive players, liberos. The libero on the court is the acting libero. If there is another libero, he or she is the second libero for the team. Only one libero may be on court at any time. Libero is a back row specialist who is allowed to play back court only. The position was added to the game in 1999, along with a set of special rules for play in order to foster more digs and rallies and to make the game more exciting overall. The libero remains in the game at all times and is the only player who is not limited by the regular rules of rotation. The libero usually replaces the middle blocker position when that player rotates to the back row, but the libero never rotates to the front row. What does the libero do during a play? The libero is responsible for a great deal of the passing in serve-receive situations. Often, the libero is responsible for a much greater part of the court than the other members of the team. The libero is in the game to add ball control, so his main responsibility is to pass the ball well so the team can properly run the offense. On defense, the libero needs to dig well, getting hand on every ball he can in order to keep the play alive. Since the libero has no actual attack responsibilities, he must chase down every ball he can. Libero may also be responsible for setting if the ball is dug by the setter or out of the setter's range. There are several things that are important to the libero position. They include good passing ability, good digging ability, good ball handling skills, quickness, and consistency. Characteristics of the libero. The libero plays only in the back row, can replace any one position in the back row. For instance, the libero can play back row for both middle blockers, wears a different color jersey than the rest of the team, and doesn't count as a substitution. What the libero may not do. There are several things that the libero is not allowed to do throughout the course of the game or tournament. They include serve, attack the ball about the height of the net, block, attempt to block, set an attacker from the front court. Write in comments if you like this video and we will make more video like this.